Hi. In our session, we are going to discuss exercise 2.3 sums. And in exercise 2.3, having division sums. How do we do that in division sums? We will see that the first sum is, first bit, one sum is x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Then it is divisible by x plus 1. When it is divisible by this polynomial, it is divisible by x plus 1. What is the remainder? This is our question. So once we see that x plus 1, x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Can you do that in rough work? What is the first term here? So what we have the first term here? X cube. Write down that x cube. And here what we have the first term, x, that is the first x. If x is a cancel to that, then remaining here x square. This x square will be right in the coefficient. Understand students? This are not the first term where they come from, or first term. A number of the division term from the other one of the first term. Ratio of this point, division of this point. X and x cube on the cancel test mark x square or something. ఈ వచ్చినటువంటి వాల్యూని కోఎఫిషియంట్ గా రాసుకోండి. కోఎఫిషియంట్ రాసి ఇక్కడ మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే ఎక్స్ ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఎక్స్ క్యూబ్ ప్లస్ వన్ ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ఈజ్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్. నౌ టు సబ్ట్రాక్ట్ మైనస్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో మైనస్ ప్లస్ ఇస్ కమ్స్ టు ద మైనస్ సో బోత్ ఇస్ క్యాన్సిల్ 3x స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ మీన్స్ 2x స్క్వేర్ plus remaining as is 3x plus 1. Now what is the first term? The first term here is there 2x square, but here the first term is x. This x and x square is a cancel. The remaining here is there 2x. But plus 2x you should write in the coefficient. Now x into 2x, 2x square plus into plus plus 1 into 2x, that is equal to 2x. So plus is there, minus is plus, half minus. Plus 2x is the minus 2x is the cancel. 3x minus 3x is equal to x only. Plus 1. What is the first term? X. Here what we have the first term? X by x. xx will be cancelled, we will get the only 1. So then should write plus 1. X into 1, x plus, in here is a plus, plus into plus, plus 1 into 1, 1. Then it is a minus, it is also a minus. Cancel, we get the remainder is 0. If this polynomial is divided by the x plus 1, we get the remainder is equal to 0. Then next one. One more question. Same polynomial is divisible by 5 plus 2 things. So then first you should take. It is not having order. So first we arrange in order. I mean, I arrange in order 2x plus 5. The next one is the x cube 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Same analysis. You should go and do that in the work. What is the first term? Here there is a first term, which is x cube. Here is the first term is 2x. So the x is a cancel, then we get x square by 2. X square by 2. If you multiply 2x into x square by 2, 2x into x square by 2. The 2 get cancelled, x into x, x cube. So this is equal to x cube. Here there is a plus and plus, plus into plus, plus 5 into x square by 2, 5 x square by 2. Plus sign have the minus, minus. When we do the subtraction, the signs are changes. Plus sign minus is the cancel. This is equal to 3x square to subtract. 3x square minus 5x square by 2. Control that LCM. 6x square minus 5x square by 2 is equal to x square by 2. And we'll subtract x square by 2. And then we can cross subtract x square by 2 plus 3x plus 1. What is the first term here? Then the first term is x square by 2. And here first term is 2x. This x square cancel. So when it is equal, here is the x by 2 to the 4. How if you have any doubts, it is a by 2 by x. Then it is equal to x square by 2 into reciprocal of this value 2 by x. X square is a cancel, then x by 2 to the 4. That is equal to x by 4. Now again multiply that one. 2x into x by 4. 2x into x by 4. 2 1s are 2 2s are 4. X into x, x square. X square by 2. You got this one. Okay? 3x into this one multiplied. Here is a lot. X square by 2. Okay, what is that? Plus. Plus into this one is also plus. 5x, 5x by 4. Here you do the subtraction. This is a minus. And it is also to minus. This x square by 2 and x square by 2 cancel. Then we do the subtraction 3x minus 5x by 4. We do the LCM for 3s are 12 x minus 5x by 4. Your LCM is 4. 12 minus 5 is equal to 7 x by 4. That is equal to what is here? 7 x by 4 plus 1. 7x by 4 plus 1. What is the first term? 7x by 4. Here is there 2x means when you are taking reciprocal, that is 1 by 2x. Okay? So the xx is a cancel. So the remaining term is a 7 by 8. Therefore it is a plus 7 by 8. When you multiply 7x, 2x into 7 by 8, 2x into 7 by 8, 2 1s are 2 4s are, 7x, 7x by 4, this is there. So when you multiply that one, that is equal to 7x by 4, plus, into plus, that is equal to plus, 5 into 7, 35 by 8, 35 by 8. So do subtract, this is a minus and it is also minus, both are the minus, this is a plus and it is a plus, then do subtract, this comes to the minus, this is a plus, it comes to the minus, both are cancels. So 1 minus, what is that? 35 by 8, and the same do that, 8, 1's are 8 minus 35 is equal to minus 27 by 8. Therefore, remainder is minus 27 by 8. This is the remainder of this one solutions. So, remaining in exercise solution, we will see in the next class. Thank you, children. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you.